Curry. We don't need more petrol, so that's kind of pointless. Trunk's cool. What is Sambal? Hey, coconuts tames the Sambal. What is Sambal? What is this? Nah, you know, just gonna move on. That's a garlic chili paste. Okay. That sounds like all yummy things. I love garlic, I love chili. I don't think one can technically love paste. You blend it to get sriracha, okay. Like your own homemade sriracha. Oh. Well, there's a boomer here. Come on. Oh, that made so much noise. Why am I stuck? Stashed somewhere outside this building. It's empty? I didn't even know they could be empty. I feel cheated. I feel so cheated. That's fucked up, game. That is super messed up. I didn't even see you back here. I'm sorry, lady. You go to hell and you die. If we do... this. I can make one of these. A gear axe. This isn't something also we just unlocked, so I want to see how that is. Fix you up so you sell them all. Same with you. DPS do you have? 800. Cool. Decent amount of knowledge. Oh shit! Not even close. Oh nice, another rifle suppressor, hell yeah. Like how I've still got a claw on my hand even though I'm not actually using that weapon. A lot of 45. It's too slow swinging. I mean, I can put some more points into melee speed. No, lady. Worth. Not worth. Gonna use some of the effective blood we have to make another one. Alright, let's leave. Shop coming up now. A brimful ashtray on the 45. I'm sorry, what now? What? What? Oh, the corner shop? I don't know. Sorry, I must have missed that. It's an old song. Okay. Shop should be this way. Oh, there he is. Hello, the enemy cut. Please have something nice. I said have something nice. What is this? Yeah, I'll take that just so I can sell more stuff to you. You know what? You can have this. I don't want it. Don't need you. Take the M16s, and that, and that, and that. Take all the pistol muzzle brakes. Take some of these. Oh, he's out of knowledge. Frick, haha, 69. I'm a child. Mm-mm-mm. I mean, do we have a shotgun yet? We don't. They're not good, but this just allows me to sell. Look at so many bandages. There we go. Hold up, man. I'm sorry. I forgot to put on a weapon. Let me just let's try this again. That was overall a rather disappointing shot. Well, we got some decent ammo amount of that though. Knowledge. Ruined gun shop that has nothing. You know, you can see stuff. Do we have enough petrol? We should. Oh. Sorry, lady. I see that mine there. Oh, yeah, we got more than enough petrol. Go to the bridge, hopefully find the petrol and then leave. Yeah. The next area. Then we'll be in hell. Aha! Little boy, you're going to hell. Let's swap out you. With you. Oh, I can put a rifle scope in one of those. Okay, well, let's do that instead. The beans. Petrol already there. There's also something else over there. Empty, gonna be empty. Yeah, they typically are these ones here. Alright, let's go see what this is. We're not going to go in here this time because no bleeding point. No. I'm going to stop picking up rags. Plus more fuel. Okay, we're definitely gonna grab you. Nice. No. Sure. All right, that's the petrol. Let's take it and go. I don't need more infected blood samples. I've got like 50 plus, so no point. Fix up the engine. Okay, let's try and plan our trip. Containment camp. But the safe house is there. Shop there. Okay, never mind. Go there because there's a Herc station. Get some meds and go along this way for the shop. Like, nobody's been out here before, yet the shop guy is everywhere. Everywhere. Don't know how that Russian does it. I'm guessing he's Russian since his name is Mikhail. Ugh. But, yeah. Is that we gotta be careful of turrets here. Like that one. We haven't picked up that many grenades this run. Really? See, the turrets will shoot me as well, because they shoot anybody with the virus. Get him, get him. Fuck him up. You got this. Whoop his ass. Whoop his ass. Antiviral station here, okay. I think I busted it. Gotta watch out for the armored tanks here. What's with the chem lights? Let's go. There's nothing else here. Do I have fuel? We do. Okay, cool. Oh, my nose. Stop itching. Everything's on fire, but it's okay. That looks like one of those armored tank boys. Yeah. Hi. Go north first. Okay, petrol, I see that. It's good. Oh, why did I just pick up the brick? I don't know. I do weird shit. There's one of them. Come on. Come on, charge me. Yeah. As long as I can charge them into something, we're good. Not making any noise whatsoever, breaking windows. Go home, you're drunk over there. I see you. I can make more can bombs. All I have to do is eat. I'm gonna keep them as is, but we can always turn them into box mines later. No. Oh, no, 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 not the fiery ones. Get out of here. Yeah, these are zombies that have been burned but have extreme high fire resistance, so they just don't care. Was there a Herc station here? There's a radio here. I'll use that for sure. I should just search the room. There might be some more knowledge before we do that. Nope. Oh my god, this chair is just... Please stop. Look at that. Melee resistance. Less damage, yeah. There we go. 40% melee resistance. Increase attack speed. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, I should have gone with a reload as well. Frick. That's another radio. Why are there two radios? All right, let's book it. There's a house I haven't checked here. Oh, he's aware. Come on, big boy, charge me. Come on. Now, aim damage, yes. That's 20%. Keep that up. Oh, you would be by my car, wouldn't you? That's why those guys suck. I gotta wait for that to clear. They're handy when fighting other zombies and they're surrounding them. Just because, oh, what's the word for it? They'll explode and set everything else on fire, which provides CC, some crowd control. Was I just getting shot at by a thing there? What the hell? How about a drink? Oh no. Yeah, I don't think we've ever been to a containment camp before. This should be interesting. Probably a lot of zombies. Also a lot of turrets. There's a turret. Won't be staying long. We have enough fuel to get out when we want. Okay, that was one of the times it worked. Ooh. Not today, Sunny Jim. Oh, hey. Really? Come up here, mate. Away from the radios that provide poison.